great the chasm that lay between us. How high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. And through the darkness, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Who could imagine so great a mercy? What heart could fathom such boundless grace? The God of ages
Jesus, yours is the victory. We hope in Jesus because He never disappoints. For He is the one who always does what He promises. So let not fear or shame or distress or worry take control over our lives, because nothing can separate us from His great love. That is the greatest blessing.